taking your pet to a vet. Nowadays, it can take weeks, even months, to get an appointment. And with more Rhode Islanders adopting pets during the pandemic, it's made things even worse.
The demand for veterinary care just exploded.
12 News consumer reporter Gina Marini uncovers some of the reasons behind the shortage.
Hands down, the most difficult time I've ever had as a doctor.
And what you should know if there's an emergency. Pet vet shortage, tonight on 12 News at 5.